Hey everyone, it's Jake with Lax Weekly, and today we're going to break down a clip from Andrew McAdorey, who is the number one player in the class of 2021. He's committed to Duke and is rated a five-star prospect by Inside Lacrosse. I was watching his highlight reel and came across this really great play that I want to explore with you further today. If you want to see more of these film breakdowns, please like, subscribe, and comment who you want to see next. Now let's get into the video. So I'm going to play the clip for you first, and then we'll talk about it. So don't worry about missing it. Okay, this was a spectacular play, especially for someone his age. I was very impressed. But the cool part about having his film is that we can break down piece by piece how he was able to score. And if you pay close attention, you can actually split this dodge up into three parts. Part one is the first move he makes, where he's kind of posting up his defender and then he rolls back downfield. Part two is the second move he makes, where he split dodges back upfield. And part three is the shot and score that he does from his hip. So let's look at each part more closely. So in part one, Andrew squares up his defender and makes a hard move to his right. And then notice how he's kind of leaning on his defender, almost acting like a post in basketball. He's just feeling out what his defender is doing. This is good because once he feels like his defender is overplaying him to one side, he can make a move. And this is exactly what his defender does. He feels that he's playing him too much over the top, so he rolls back. Now his defender is out of position and has to try to sprint really hard to catch up to him. Now on to part two, you can see that Andrew is ahead of his defender who's trying to chase him around. So now the ball is really in Andrew's court, and so he splits back upfield and his defender takes kind of a desperate lunge to push him away. But it isn't effective, and now Andrew is in a great position to score. So for part three, the finish, this is a really good shot. Andrew's defender is still trying to push him, but notice how he kind of lets his defender push him because it gives him space to get his hands free for a shot. And also notice how he uses his defender as a screen so the goalie can't see the ball when it's coming out. This makes it really difficult for any goalie to stop when they can't actually see the ball. Offensive players, take note, use your defender as a screen when you shoot and you will score more goals. So that's it for this dodge. I really like the way Andrew McAdorey plays, and I think he projects well for the next level. If you're an offensive player, practice posting up your defender and seeing where he's overcommitting, and you will become a more effective dodger. If you enjoyed this video, please like, subscribe, and comment who you want to see next, and make sure to visit laxweekly.com. Have a great day.